Eye TV here. December 10th, 2023. I'm in Galena, Illinois. Got an eastbound CN coming, the M338. Just getting ready to cross the Galena River Bridge. Yeah, my first time catching a train here in Galena, Illinois. Here's a side shot of them. Wisconsin Central boxcar there. pretty slow through town here. Yeah, old Illinois Central trackage. Be the Dubuque subdivision here yet. Looks to be a pretty long one here today. Wisconsin Central boxcar went rolling by there. Looks like we got a DPU coming. Cool. Some 2693 in that lone tank car. This went by a little bit ago. time I caught one, I was in East Dubuque. I was crossing the swing bridge and going through the tunnel there. That thing was forever long, too. Some 1814, 1805, and 2014 coming up to the drone here. Right there in them tankers. Yeah, we'll get a look and see what it looks like east of town here a little bit. There, the Galena River. Boy, it snakes along quite a bit here. There's Grant Park. Yeah, all right, a nice scenic view of the CN M338 eastbound through Galena, Illinois. Red's Iowa Train Videos here from Cedar Falls, Iowa. December 16th, 2023. Waiting on the westbound CN, the L571. Shooting from the cab because we got some rain today, so be here in a short. All right, here comes our L571. They got work in Ackley, Iowa Falls, and both sides of Webster City today. Ethanol cars, most likely those would be getting worked out there in Ackley. The Iowa River Railroad will pick them up then. Old IC flat car.
1989 on that tank car. There's some nice old IC flat cars. Covered hopper, and there's the green AEX, what we believe to be the wood chip car. All right, westbound CN 0571 in Cedar Falls, Iowa.